There was a group of people that all worshipped the god known as Baal, the god of violent and ritualistic murder. Throughout time, they have been following this god's ways and passing these practices onto every generation that followed. When Ezra came into the world, he has been working hard to follow in the footsteps of his parents. So by the time he reached 13 years old, they gave him the brand of their cult on his back. However, when he reached young adult age, he met someone different from him. Someone that would completely change his life. He met Jen. Jen was able to show Ezra a different way of life, which made him question his beliefs. Then, Jen decided to make a promise to Ezra to bring him along for his journey, on this journey of new life and bringing new hope for a better future. So, Ezra packed his belongings and planned to go somewhere that is far away from the people that brainwashed him into believing such cruel acts. However, a failed escape attempt almost got Ezra caught. It was there that Jen decided to make the ultimate sacrifice of himself to save Ezra. After giving Ezra his necklace, Ezra went as far away from his town towards the direction that Jen pointed him to, and that was the last time he saw Jen. Upon arriving at Jen's town, the people were all scared of Ezra until they saw the necklace around his neck that they changed their views on him. It is said that whoever is wearing the necklace that Ezra is currently wearing, they shall be next in following the beliefs and practices of their god, Lathander, the god of birth and renewal. For once in his life, Ezra felt some hope and light for his future. He decides to take an oath of redemption in order to redeem himself for all the bad deeds that he has done throughout his life. With these new teachings, Ezra is on his way to making a better version of himself and bringing hope for others. But at what cost could he go to in order to bring hope in the world?